I see some people still filing in. Come on in. We started already. It is rocking tonight. We got a young man turned 11 in the audience, and he came tonight to see John Cena. And I appreciate that. And I came here tonight to see you. Damn, I missed you. And I missed this. I love the confusion and the chaos and the electricity. There's a few of you chanting, welcome back. A few of you chanting, let's go Cena. A few of you chanting, Cena sucks. But you're all loud and we are all here. Now, I've often said the biggest superstar in the WWE is the WWE Universe. And I think tonight every single person in this building knows exactly what I'm talking about. Because we ain't just loud in here tonight. No. We ain't just loud in here tonight. Tonight is deafening loud. Tonight is electric. Tonight is Monday Night Raw. From Dallas, Texas. Oh, Dallas, you just proved to me how loud you can get. And remember that, because tonight is a team effort. Now, I know what everybody's thinking. Yes, I probably will wear the Peacemaker outfit to the Suicide Squad premiere. And yes, I am here tonight to explain myself after an unexpected John Cena meme-like return last night at Money in the Bank. So I showed up and I ruined the championship celebration of Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns was angry, Paul Heyman was confused, Michael Cole was very excited, Pat McAfee still couldn't see me, and everybody had a lot of questions. Who, what, when, where, why? So let's get them all out there. Who brought me back to the WWE? That one's a layup. Look around. It was you guys. Finally, we can come back and cheer together and boo together and make some noise and connect with people that love this. Who brought me back? It was you. And it was Roman Reigns. So that brings me to the what. What am I here for? The WWE Universal Championship. When? About 5 weeks from now, a little event called SummerSlam. Where? Allegiant Stadium, Las Vegas. That's a pretty safe place to bet. Why? Here's where it gets interesting. I can stand here excited and tell you about the pageantry of SummerSlam, about being a main event in a packed stadium. I could tell you about a history-making, record-breaking 17th championship win. It's not because of any of that. It's because Roman. And I believe he needs to be knocked down a peg. This pathetic Roman Reigns experience has gone on long enough. Roman Reigns is an arrogant, self-absorbed, overhyped, overprotected, overexposed gimmick who's not as over as he says he is. And that is coming from me. You know, there's a... What'd that sound like? No. Come on, this is your chance to shine. What'd that sound like? I hear this section. I don't so much hear this section. What did that sound like? Hey, Roman, the rest of that saying is if you're great, they tell you. And I'm telling you right now, I'm going to be at SmackDown on Friday, and I can't wait to see you there. So now I got that off my chest. Let's get down to business. Bro.
This could what? Be very interesting. Welcome, everyone, to Monday Night Raw. You heard what you heard, the crowd of John Cena. And now it's the original pro, and the chants continue.
What a way to kick off Monday Night Raw. The 16-time world champion, John Cena's in the house, and we are about to witness Riddle experience the champ firsthand.
What do you think John Cena thinks about the original bro?
I think Cena almost got hit by a bird.
Wait. Dude, I finally get it. Bro.
Amazing. That was pretty amazing.
Greatest duet of all time. That's what that was.
Jimmy, you're a SoCal guy. What did they just say?